Stewart seems to have found someone new to place her fiction upon in the form of screenwriter Dylan Mayo. The two first sparked dating rumors mid-August, when Stewart and Mayo were snapped smooshing up a storm on the streets of New York City. Kristen is spending time with Dylan and very happy about it, and she has moved on with her. Also, Stewart is focused on her bond with Mayo for now. Things seems to be moving fast between the couple. In a November the 5th interview with Howard Stern, Stewart revealed that she is ready to propose and that she already told Mayo she wants to marry her. In September, Stewart and Mayo were seen showing PDA once again during the Toronto International Film Festival. This time, the two were seen holding hands on a night out.